козёл! I'm not in the mood for this.
Hey, Michelle, it's Nico, Roman's cousin.
Oh, hi. How's it going?
Good. Now, I was wondering if you wanted to go out with me sometime. You know, on a date.
Yeah, sure. That could be fun. Yeah, I'd like to get to know you, Nico. Why don't you come over to my place, whenever? See you soon.
It's Nico.
Hey, I'm just finishing my hair. Come in.
Thank you.
I'll be with you in a minute.
Did you just move in?
No. Why?
All your stuff is new. Some even still have tags on.
Yeah, well, I like things clean.
I can see that. But everything is new.
Yeah, I'm kind of obsessed with cleanliness. Things get on my nerves and I just throw them out. OCD or something?
Oh.
So, where are you taking me?
You look good.
Oh, thanks.
I don't know. I'm new here. I thought maybe we could go to the, fun fair.
Yeah, great! Let's go! Love the fun fair! Actually, we call it, carnival here. Just a little difference. Whoop-de-doo!
Why are we waiting here? I got things to do!
So, Michelle, what do you like to do?
What do you like to do?
Come on, I asked you first.
I like to keep active, I guess. Sports, working out, things like that. I'd like to know about you, though. See the places you hang out.
Yeah, maybe another time.
Thank you.
Hey, Nico, the carnival isn't open. I think they're gonna turn it into a big Las Venturas-style theme park. There's a bowling alley over on the boardwalk. Why don't we play a few frames?
Sure, bowling sounds like fun.
Thanks for taking me out. I haven't been on a date for a while. I'm kind of lonely here.
I thought you were doing me a favor by going out with me. Right, you're the local.
I'm not a local in Liberty City. Great, we're here. I'd like to play a few frames, wouldn't you?
Where?
The
Welcome
Midwest.
To Memory Lane,
you
friend.
Probably know
we
more people here than me.
Right now.
More assholes, maybe.
Come on now.
Pay on me.
I'm on my way.
Good luck.
Another strike, but it'll do. Subway, let's go.
Stay on the leash, you damn.
Beg your pardon. I thought you left me here.
You really did.
So you don't know many people here in Liberty City? No boyfriends or husbands or anything?
No, I guess I'm married to my job.
Well, what do you do?
What do you do?
Come on, I asked first.
I work with Mallory. What do you do, exactly?
You're a hard girl to talk to, Michelle.
I guess you're not used to talking to American women.
I guess.
So what are you doing here in Liberty City, Nico?
What's anybody doing here? I don't know.
I think you do. There must be something that made you leave your home and come here.
Roman's bullshit stories, maybe. I just felt like I needed a new start.
There's nothing else about Liberty City then? Just Roman?
Maybe there is more to this place. I'm not sure yet.
I'm really interested in seeing you again.
Yeah, that would be good. I'll give you a call.
Please do, Nico. See you soon.